Nothing special about this exercise. It's just a curl then press, not a curl and press. So we hit all of our curls, then we hit our presses.